Hello friends, today we are discuss a very important topic, the life saver topic, how to treatment poison cases and how to treat first aid treatment in your home if persons are taken any type of poison. Friends, today our topic, friends, first we are discussed what is a poison and how to work in our body. Friends, poison is a toxin substance. If the insert our body, then the our first include our blood and then our all system are damaged. First, like if persons are take any type of poison, like sleeping pills maximum are taken, friends, more amount of overdose, take sleeping pills and many type of poison, that is not good, that type of thing are not good, friends. But some persons are taken, how to treat and how to work first poison in our body. Suppose any persons are take any poison, the first by oral to the first in our stomach and dilute to our stomach and mixed the poison. After that, the intestine and everything, last stage, the mix of our blood and blood vessels are circulatory, by circulatory system, by the our inside of the heart, and that type our heart muscles are very sensitive because our heart muscles are cardiac muscles, friends, the very sensitive. The directly after poisoning 1 hour, 2 hours, our heart jogs, our heart are closed, suddenly closed after patient are death, and also many type of organ are damaged. Friends, how to first treatment in your home, because any persons are take poison maximum in home and anywhere, then how to first step to the dilute poison. Friends, first, if you see any persons are take poison, then first step of you take your three fingers and insert of the which patient are taken taken poison, then first you insert her mouth. After that, patient are the continuous do vomiting. If patient are do vomiting, the patient are safe mode, in the 50-50% of safe. And also, if patient are have not vomiting and very sensitive or poison and very powerful, then patient are unconscious, like mouth up mouth side of the some water and some like salt and soap, like that you seen, that time you put your finger and anyhow you try to do to anyhow persons have vomiting. After vomiting, the patient are safe zone. But if patient are not do any type vomiting and not activate to any type, you more amount to you give the water, first of all water, then you patient water, then press the stomach and try to anyhow patient to the vomiting. If patient are not do any type of action, reaction, then you directly go to hospital, friends. And I will say how to hospital treatment, because all persons and all peoples are don't know how to in treatment of hospital poisonous cases. Friends, hospital treatment are very simple. First, if patient are admit in hospital emergency ward, that is a condition of emergency, then first of all, doctor are first check the pulse rate, BP, everything, and after that, he put of one rice tube. Rice tube is a nasal gastric pipe. One pipe is there, the put of by nasal in the stomach, and after put the pipe, then the dilute NS and sterile water in stomach and remove the all food and all fluid of the stomach, and after that, the treatment of the symptomatic, like patient heartbeat are very slow, then the give the medicine, and patient are any type of activity, that type of treatment, friends, not very. And some persons are take very powerful like oil, AC, that type of poison, that type of poisonous cases, friends, 90% are the fail, because that type of poison very short time the give time. If patient are take poison, after 20 minutes, 30 minutes, the poison are whole body are the dilute and all body are damaged. Then friends, please, I will say and I will request any persons have depression and any persons don't think to the suicide and take any type of poison, because that is not good. After take poison, not a benefit to you, because your life is not here, friends. And don't take that type of poison and any type of your depression and any type of your think negativity. Please send me comment, friends, send me. I will try to a good video I will provide to how to reduce your reduce your any type of think and depression, friends. And today video are very important, and this video please share your friends, because if this video are seen, after some persons are saved the life, friends. And please like my video, and if you are new viewer, then please subscribe my channel, friends. And any regarding to the video, and please comment my channel. And thank you very much, friends.